All right, we're almost out. Here's the last bridge, then after this it'll be nature. Yeah. Oh, jeez. Brute. There's another blasting area. Sing the danger zone, Zach. Oh. That's too funny. Again, what must go down? Yeah, a little bit of wind. Oh, that's nice wind. Probably could have if you walked it. All right, we're almost out. Ahoo! That'll be 3 kilometers. Ahoo! Brute. Stay in the middle of the bridge. Holy fuck, that's nice, that snake.
Right down the plank, right? Did someone say plank? I'm planking.
Jesus.
What'd you see, Irvin?
A giant snake.
Let's catch it.
Right here. Can you get it? Oh, he went in there. He just went down, look. Oh, he went this way.
Okay, that's why I want to stand in front.
He went right there. See him? Come here. Right in here. Can you move that bush? Oh, there he goes. He's in there. Huge snake, about that long.
Fuck, really?
Yeah. See, go in. You'll see.
Still need your backup.
That's not a knife.
That's not a snake.
Just eat.
This is a snake.
What'd they say?
Fuck, root.
Both.
You want to get wet? Go that way. If you want the bridge, go this way.
Just walk in the middle. Walk this way!
You get him? You see him?
Walk this way! No. Probably went
yeah, probably.
The brute fucking,
yeah, I see him right here, then he went in. and then he went that way. You probably seen the video anyway. It's like that big, it's about that fat.
You should call him Chewy.
So this is the last little hill. Then we're going to take a break, a little breed on top, and then I'll tell you guys where to go. We're going to go look lookout point next. And that place is freaking, that place is amazing though, that spot.
It's like Assassin's Creed, you want to jump off it.
There's yeah.
Like hay at the end. Was this what you're talking about when we had to go through the water?
Look. No, we came right.
Squirrel
we
was went here. Squirrel was here foraging.
We went right across the beam last time too. I've been here many times, so that's fourth time here. But
I like all of us, we just didn't give a shit. We walked across yeah. like fucking.
That's easy though.
No, I mean like all of us combined weight is like a fucking ton.
Yeah. That's true. But that's still old beams, so they're pretty sturdy.
That's why I was kind of.
Alright, this is the last major little hill for a while anyway. One hill to go.
Sergeant Major Pill.
Forward, Matt B. Bags.
You will die when I say.
See, like natural hills, no problem. But holy man, there he goes.
All right, now go fuck yourself.
Damn. Wait for me. I know the way. It's Stepmaster 10,000.
Stair climbing after this.
You won't need to stair. Get your exercise for a month. Last real hill for a little bit till we get in the gorge anyway. I'm gonna work my own pace, man. I don't wanna burn myself out. See this road here is the original way in until they start working on that new road. We might be taking that way out if we just wanna do the hills again. There you go. This way. And we go this way. This way goes into the gorge. Right? This way goes to lookout. So we're going right. Let's wait for him over there.
At the fork?
Yeah. The fork, yeah. All right. Let's play this part. I can't wait. Oh no, no further, thanks. I mean the next one.
Nice! You laughing at it.
The next one I meant. Not this one, but I mean the air fork. I thought it was this one, but I remember it's down there. We used to be able to drive up to this part in the park, eh? Because it's bumps we wouldn't trust it. Used to be the original starting point. Now we're gonna go lookout point, bye. Yeah. That's gonna blow your mind. It's freaking amazing, man. Man, it must rain hard here.
Oh yeah.
That's a good thing. So hopefully the big falls are flowing.
The ocean's it's not that far from, well, the base is still there.
It's about 3 kilometers out. Yeah. 4 kilometers really with this trail. And we'll try and make it there, man. It'll be 4 kilometers top to falls, and after another 3 more, or 5 kilometers. And oh yeah. The I'm trying to keep my head steady as possible. Yeah, so I can't really look left to right. Okay, this time I'm trying to do more professional. Well, starting points over here. What are you guys doing?
This is anything like Assassin's Creed, I'm jumping.
Oh, jeez.
With my thrower knives.
Yeah, it will be. It will be, okay. Alright. Here's our starting point. Come on, Broody. Brutey.
Stop jumping in front of people, asshole.
All right, there's our fork in the road. We go right.
Sorry, we're going to take a break there, or we're going to keep going.
You want? Yeah, we're still set. I'm not tired, you?
I'm not tired.
Yeah, let's keep going. Daylight's long, but see, now we're going to lookout point. It'd be a good 10-minute walk to lookout point, so it's not too bad. Then after going, then after going this way.
There's actually walking trails and more portal trails.
Yeah. Yeah. So after going down here, eh?
Does your camera have a timer?
Yeah, I probably could. Yeah.
Yeah, I fucking probably should get a picture of us. Put a camera somewhere and it'll fucking time it for like 20 seconds till I get ready. Ten seconds.
Yeah, 10 seconds.
Cause 20 seconds seems long. We just sit and stand there.
Yeah. Have to hit the button and run.
Yeah.
Hey. Women love tight butts, I tell you that.
Oh, yeah.
Buns of steel.
Everything's butt busted.
Hell yeah.
Calf
killer and butt busters.
Yeah. Fuck yeah, we might have a nice fucking pint of sailor after this. Well, sailor. Buffer.
Go crazy on
that sailor, bro. No, that's not
type
of pint.
Still,
sailor in general.
So.
Yeah.
Yeah, how much is that?
It's almost 50,
eh?
45 or
what? 46% nitrate.
Yeah.
Jeez. I'll stick with my Pepsi.
But it's kind of smooth to something that fucking almost 100 proof.
Like a scary part.
Yeah.
First time coming to you was a little tricky, yo.
Well, boot knows. Look at
it. I gotta do more incline. I mean, decline.
Decline, you know, all the same. Finally, the spot I've been talking about so much. We're almost there.
We're almost here. You want to come here for like a year?
No, it's here already. Second time this year.
Where did the grass come from? Was it natural? Broody
the doggy, the broody broody.
Another squirrel is here.
Yep. There's a lot of ribbons here, so they're markers. Oh, that spider web, no. I'm glad it's me, not you, huh?
No, I didn't get it.
Oh, gee. Oh, there's a lot more wire here than last time. Jeez, and it's all muck here, so we'll take the take the long way. All this mucky, muckiness.
Take the long way home.
Yeah, boy. Oh, you're awesome.
Oh, Brute?
Yeah.
That man's awesome out here.
I guess.
Fucking even knows where to go to and everything.
Sadly, people always litter, eh? That's only sad. That's the sad part, see? Like a sandwich break at the lookout point.
It's kind of funny how somebody has these, this trail flag, too.
Yeah, they always have it marked.
Yeah.
Blazed. Well, because if you don't use this the right way, you get lost, eh? Like, there's trails go every which way in this place. Is everybody coming?
Yep, they're around.
Okay. Yes, we're almost out. Yes. I can see the clearing. Where's that protected area sign? Should be around here somewhere. Oh, we're gonna go. We can go that way, yeah, either way. Oh, I think you're going the wrong way. What'd you find there?
Nothing yet. I'm gonna find my turds.
Your turd?
Yeah. Now that people will know we were here.
Now to know we were here? See, we're in the protected area zone now. Keep your garbage to yourself. Oh, yeah. Get a picture of this.
Yeah,
get right at the sign then.
All right. I'm here
no.
Now you want to listen to them?
Now it's your protected area.
Restrictions apply. Contact Department of Natural Resources.
Anyway. Take a little break.
Cell tower.
Take a little break here, people.
I'd call James Mundell.
Holy, fell back that far?
You kind of walk fast.
I kind of walk fast. I never noticed it. Just my natural speed.
Me too. Oh, the trail goes into a wetland.
Well, we don't have to go, not that way.
I want to.
Oh, you want to go? Go check. Yeah, go check it out. There's a windy turn goes like this, but it's going to come up right at this cool lookout, man. It's going to get even, it's like so freaky, eh? And after going to go down. Oh, damn. Damn beer cans everywhere. You're gonna need more water, isn't it?
Roman, is that you?
Uh oh. Hi!
Don't yell loud, you're on the other fucking side, fool.
There they are.
Hi! Hurry up! We're like here, sitting here like 10 minutes. Just follow those markers. Yeah. That's more rougher that way though. Some people just do they go right straight through, eh? Yeah.
That's why I just kept saying we gotta leave because they were just bitching me out about that.
Oh.
Supposed to stay at fucking forks and stuff so they know what side we're going.
What?
Did you see those trees back there?
Which one?
The dead forest looking thing?
Oh yeah.
No?
You just walked past it.
I don't know, we're just trying to get to the...
That kind of be your job? Those are herbs and a clear cut when they're clear cut.
Oh shit.
This would be protected land. Protected natural areas.
Take the long way home. All right. Prepare to be amazed. Go, Brute, go. Come on, move, move, move. Okay, then go, come on. Lead the way. You want me to lead? I'll lead then, Brute. Man, it must rain hard in here by the looks of it. This place is flooded. Yes, I can feel it.
I can feel it.
Oh, here we're almost there. Yes, we're here. Oh! Yes, sir. Freaking awesome. Oh! Oh, man, here it is. Oh my god. I gotta see your look on your face.
Nice. Holy fuck.
I wanna see your faces. Look at that. Wow. Come on, come on. I wanna see your guys' faces. Look at this. Look at that. Come on. Zach, I wanna see your face.
Get with this.
Oh, it's flowing. Oh, look at this, flowing. Oh, there's a large waterfall in the bunch right there.
Really?
Whoa, 143 feet tall. Look at that. Woo! Oh,
did you? I'm getting dizzy. Look
over. Woo! Woo! Hurry up. Oh, it's flowing. It's flowing good, Kelly. Look, it's flowing. Oh, holy man. Look at that, it's flowing really good.
I come anywhere. Oh my god.
Look at that. That's the tallest waterfall in Brunswick anyway. Right there, 143 feet tall.
That's how it looks like. Oh, it's
cloudy up here. Look at that. That's freaking awesome.
It almost feels just like good graphics.
Oh, jeez. Oh, Brute. If you want any more crazy view, you can follow this trail here.
What?
Oh, beer can.
You guys want a crazier view? Follow me this way.
Hold on. I'm going to put Bruno on a leash.
All right. I'll be at the bomb here. We'll snap some pictures. See, that's where I hiked up to right there, remember? Yeah, we'll take a break here. Seriously, our waterfall right there. Where me and Kelly were at. There's Kelly's profile picture's down there.
Oh, really?
Right there, that falls. See, there's another falls. Yeah, it's a falls too. I'm going to show you guys something right down here.
This is, we'll take a break here.
Hold on, we're going to come back up. I just want to show you down here. It's crazier. This way. Be careful though. It's all blue mud. Woo! I dare you guys come this way. Oh!